tell the guards to open up the gates for the 10th anniversary of Frozen. Welcome, everyone, to the 10th anniversary walkthrough of Frozen Ever After. Well, Frozen Ever After is not 10 years old, but Frozen itself is about to be 10 years old. It's like one of my favorite movies. So this is a standby queue. Over here is the picture of Kristoff and Sven. Some little sledding goods. And some other extras over here, and barrels. Hear ye, hear ye. The kingdom is invited to a royal summer snow day celebration in honor of the day that Princess Anna saved her sister Queen Elsa from an elf with an unselfish act of true love. All shall be welcomed to a royal reception inside the Ice Palace. Cannot believe it's been 10 years since this film came out. This is like one of my favorites, well, alongside other WDAS short film movies. WDAS movies like Wreck-It Ralph and Emperor's New Groove, Chicken Little, and what other honorable? Oh, Encanto and Big Hero 6. It's hard to pick just one. Well, I guess there's no one there. So you're probably wondering why this line looks a little short, a little shorter than 80 minutes. Well, earlier this ride was experiencing an extended delay, or temporary closure. Yeah, I don't like it when rides break down because, yeah, it just makes me worry about what's going to happen. But, nonetheless, glad this is working again. So if y'all haven't watched Frozen, I definitely recommend it because it's like one of the greatest movies Disney has ever made. The Frozen Heart. Sorry guys, I just couldn't resist. So, the opening for World of Frozen over at Hong Kong Disneyland is upon us. And I really wish I could go to Hong Kong one day. So, this ride used to be Maelstrom. We would journey through the forests of Norway. And, well, you'd see the trolls around, but not the frozen trolls, the Maelstrom trolls. So, the World of Frozen over at Hong Kong features two rides. Frozen Ever After, it's a little bit like this, but a little different. And Wandering Oak and Sliding Sleighs. Oh, and bonus one, Playhouse in the Woods. So, Wandering Oakens is a little miniature coaster. It's a little bit like Goofy's Barnstormer. I've seen videos of it before. Oakens Tokens.
Ooh, and Sana.
Celebrating Summer Snow Day Blowout.
You guys go ahead.
Boats leading to the North Mountain!
Oh, look, Seb, it's a shop!
It's Wandering Oaken, he's in a sauna. Wait, Seb.
Oh, it's a sauna.
Here he comes.
Everyone's going to Elsa's Ice Palace today.
It's upside down, so.
Should be a real hoot and a half, yeah?
Just had to let some people pass me so I could get a video of Oaken coming by.
Do you want to meet the snowman? This is the day for you.
Over there's Lightning Lane. Boarding's just up ahead. And so the first time I saw Frozen, I was absolutely blown away with how great it was. Same goes for the sequel as well. All right, there's the boats. Possibly the same boats from Maelstrom. And one more thing. Since this is a boat ride, it's going to be a little like Pirates of the Caribbean, so you may get wet. But not like Splash Mountain wet. It's time to let the 10th anniversary adventure begin!
Let's find the trolls, Dad. Where's Elsa? She's
gone.
Thank you. finally do what frozen things do.
It's summer.
Da 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 da. Oh, da, 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 da.
The hot and the cold are both so intense. Putting together, it just makes sense. Winter's a good time to stay in and cut up the cookie and cover and help you.
Happy snowman?
Exactly.
After 10 years, Frozen still got it. So this ride opened in 2016, June 2016. Replacing Maelstrom. I'm sad I never got to do Maelstrom. I was scared of it mainly because of being wet. Well, mainly because it was pretty dark. I used to be scared of the dark rides as a kid, honestly. But it always turns out that sometimes fears fade away. Yeah, Frozen Ever After is definitely a great ride. I definitely recommend it. It's one of my favorites alongside Remy's Ratatouille Adventure and Guardians of the Galaxy Cosmic Rewind. This is like one of the best boat rides ever invented in mankind. Well, alongside Splash Mountain, of course. Because if you're not aware, Splash Mountain is closed for Tiana's Bayou Adventure now. While I love The Princess and the Frog, I'm gonna miss the old version. I prefer the old version, though. That's the one I grew up with. Anyways, here's the gift shop. So this is the Frozen gift shop. So here at the shop, you can get some of those toys. These and plushies as well. Pressed penny collectible machine. The Big Feet Sven. Yeah, that's part of the Disney Big Feet plushies, like Sven and Abu, and pretty much some others. Some Frozen phone cases, magnets, pins, anything you name it. So I discovered that, and when the Frozen Land is going to open up at Hong Kong, even Hong Kong has their own shoulder critters as well. Hong Kong's got a shoulder critter of a troll, or Olaf, or one of those little snuggies. If you don't know what a snuggie is, in Frozen Fever, when Elsa's having a bit of a cold, she sneezes, making those new snuggie creatures. They're those little snow pals. The ones you may see next to Marshmallow in the ride, and right before the drop. No worries. There's some cup and silver here. No worries. And as you can see, everything's decorated for the holidays. Frozen was also inspired by the Snow Queen as well. And there's this giant troll, my favorite part of the shop. funny story. So this morning when I was at Epcot, when I was visiting the short film festival, I had the whole entire theater to myself. One of those rare occurrences. Also, if you haven't done so, you can feel free to visit the new Journey of Water inspired by Moana. It's the new trail. Well, the new trail where you can play with the water. And just a few feet outside of the Moana Journey of Water is the Moana meet and greet. Sorry. Uh-oh. Looks like it gets raining, though. Anyways, this concludes our walkthrough, our full entire walkthrough of Frozen Ever After on behalf of its 10th anniversary. Hope you enjoyed. Be sure to like and subscribe. And have a frozen-tastic day. I'm going to try to work on that. Uh-uh. See you real soon.